I'd be trying to do well at the target.
Out in front of me, forcing me to brake on a wet road.
No, incorrect. You didn't have to brake, you were accelerating. I'm a cyclist. You saw me, I had to edge out for the instruction. I was edged out.
And then you looked at me, and
I made the decision it was safer to go rather than be in your way because I'd edged out.
You're edging out, okay? Right, you either edged out too far or too quickly.
It doesn't give you a right to shout at a police officer like they're doing it, alright?
I mean, I shouted
you've
because I had to brake on
the
road.
Cycle lane here if you
if you lie, if you're disrespectful, you're getting a ticket. This one said, a cop asked me if I had a reason I shouldn't get the ticket, and I said no, if I was really speeding, I deserve it. He said that was the most honest thing he'd heard, and he let me go.
Wow.
Yeah.
I love it. So no, honesty seems to be the key, man.
Totally, unless you're me. You're just like, here you go, B.
Yeah. I couldn't find Nelson!
I was so mad.
You knew it.
That's
again.
Come on, man. Always bitching about the glasses.
Well, always his glasses.
This is the Misfits Podcast, and it's rated 5 stars on YouTube by Juan Oliveira. It says, fucking hate everyone in this show. Can't stand y'all. Love, Juan.
Ooh, and then he sends his love.
Yeah, and he rated us 5 stars, so, yeah. You know, whether he likes us or not, he rates us very highly.
Yeah, I enjoy the show, but I hate all of you.
Yeah, well, thank you, Toby. This is Toby.
Oh, I'm here. I'm Toby.
He's you could free them all at once. You could end this curse in one fell swoop.
I want to end it in one fell swoop.
You can save yourself and your friend.
The fuck?
What would I put Evie Barrett if she killed somebody? Not jail.